What's our destination?
Before I do, let's go over here.
Huh?
This is thanks to...
Okay, so I already know I have to make more bombs for myself. Question is, can I try to defeat these guys?
Try to. A dangerous opponent. Stay on guard.
That's a good idea. Oh shit. Damn it. Definitely leave.
I'll go.
I'll leave. Okay, I can still do that. All right, fine. And that. Okay. Okay. So I've got
okay,
a few things here.
Done writing. So, Flakta, can you remember anything?
Yes, I remember. My gender.
Huh? Your gender? But we already know that. Although, you're really serious. And strict. So maybe you're actually a boy. You didn't let us call you Miss, too.
I'm a girl.
Yeah, that's what I thought. But you're sure, right?
I've had enough. I'm leaving.
Oh, wait! I'm sorry, Plakta! I know you're a girl. I was just joking around.
Not funny.
I'm sorry. But you really are a girl. I wonder what kind of personality you had. I can't even imagine.
I can't remember the details, but people's personalities tend not to change easily. I imagine I was still serious and strict, like a boy. Just like I am now.
Oh, you're still holding it against me. Hey, Plakta. Let's say you were able to turn back into a human.
This conversation again? I told you before that it simply isn't feasible.
It's just a what if. If you were able to turn back into a person, we should go have fun together. We could have tea and chat and go shopping. We could go to all kinds of places and have fun.
I see. That may be nice. If I was able to turn back into a human. That is, if you're okay being with someone who's like a boy.
Oh, you're still bringing that up? I said I'm sorry about it.
Well, if that time was to come, I look forward to it, Sophie.
Okay. So, I've got this thing here. Bottled Misfortune, the Practice Cauldron, And that stall metal. Probably, oh. Kitchen bell special from Honey. Alright, so I'll probably have to go buy Honey. Sorry, I'll do my phone. Hopefully I can get there in good time to buy Honey. Where is she? Oh. Oh, didn't think it would let me walk in here. She's not here. Damn it. I need to get Honey. I don't know if she'll have it. Okay, so he has a house then. Oops.
Welcome. Which request? Thank you. Thank you. Welcome. What rumor do you... Is that rumor... Thank you. Welcome. Thank you.
I need Honey.
I'll see...
I have some. Which one do you want? What armor? Come back.
Damn it, I need to get some honey. Cool. I didn't think I was gonna get him.
What armor do you want to make? Which materials should I use?
Speed, it's like sleep, HP. Damage observed. MP enhance.
Are there any traits you wanted to have? Is this okay? It's done. It looks great. Come back.
Can you not wear it? I guess you can't wear it. Defense down. Defense down. Defense down. Okay, so I actually did something bad there. Okay, that's alright. I gotta make some soap tea. Right. Cloth that carries heat. So I gotta make cloth. That carries heat. Gotta get honey somehow. Trait, Kirchin Belt Special. How do I do that?
Is this really which cauldron is best?
Oh, interesting. Soti. Gotta make the cloth that carries heat. Trait enhance. Need one that carries heat. Shit. What carries heat?
Use
Carries heat. Okay, well that one carries heat. Oh, that's probably a good one.
Is this really okay? Which cauldron is best? Okay then, let's start. Alright, this is going this is going great. Alright, this is going well. Is this really okay? Alright, I'll finish it now. Done! Now, what traits to transfer? Is this okay? Okay, it's finished!
I didn't do anything! Bottle of misfortune, I'm gonna have to do. I can't make my practice cauldron.
Okay, what should I make?
There it is,
what
okay.
What material should I use? Cauldron is best.
Let's try that one.
Let's start. This material goes here. I think something good will happen. This is great. All right, this is going well.
Oh wait, here.
Okay, it's time to finish. Done and done.
Gotcha. Okay. Oh wait, stall metal.
Which material should I choose?
Radiant ore. Okay, I need more radiant ore. Bottle of misfortune.
What kind of stuff should I make? Which material should I choose? This go well
now. Which cauldron?
Okay, now. Which cauldron? Okay, I'll try it. All right, this looks great.
Oh, this is already gonna be bad. I can tell.
I feel like something great will happen. Oh, this reaction is interesting. Whoa, this looks kind of amazing. Will this go well?
That's actually pretty cool.
Yeah. I should finish it quick. It's done! What traits should I transfer?
really? All right, it's done.
Play around with you. Gathering buddy? What? Can I do that now? Guess I could try. Let me try to do this with those bags or the gloves.
What materials to use?
Defense in here.
Is this good? Which cauldron should I use? Okay, let's start.
Oh, shit.
This is good. Yeah, this looks good. Oh, this is good. Is this good? Which cauldron should I use? Okay, let's start.
This is good.
This is good. Is this good? All right, I'll finish it now. Done! Now, what traits to transfer?
Oh, yes.
Okay, it's finished. Level up.
Okay, I can turn that in. if I can't get some honey. Radiant ore. Gotta get some honey and radiant ore.